Dear friends, again Happy New Year 2018. Now in New Year, we should submit a petition to our Lord that we give us strength and power so that we improve ourselves, we raise our soul consciousness and we change our life. Because if we don't change our life, then what is the use of New Year? In New Year, we must raise our soul consciousness. So let's submit a humble petition to God. Oh Lord, let me be a little kinder. Let me be a little blinder. To the faults of those about me, let me praise a little more. Let me be when I am weary, just a little bit more cheery. Let me serve a little better those that I am striving for. Let me be a little braver when temptation bids me waver. Let me strive a little harder to be all that I should be. Oh God, let me be a little meeker with a brother that is weaker. Let me think more of my neighbor and a little less of me. I should start loving people, God. So let me be a little sweeter. Make my life a little completer by doing what I should do every minute of the day. Let me toil without complaining, not a humble task disdaining. Let me face the summons calmly when death beckons me away. So, Lord, in New Year, you must always be with me and keep on guiding me so that I should improve myself. God bless you all and Happy New Year once again.